All right, I'm just going to do it. I've always wanted to. Sean, would you record my voice message for me?
Would love to.
Okay. So.
What shall I say?
Sam's not here right now at the tone. Ready? One, two, three, go ahead.
I'm afraid Sam is not available. Call back later. Thank you.
Beautiful.
Perfect.
Wow.
That's
gift.
Well done.
They would think I've stolen you. I've kidnapped you.
No, that's
who's the woman behind me?
Yeah, okay, here we go. Let's play it.
Oh, my God.
Oops.
He messed up.
That is absolutely.
Oh, but
fantastic.
Then you hear us commenting on it after.
Shohreh Aghdashloo is here. We're so happy to have her here. This show, The Expanse, you spent 6 months of the year shooting it in Toronto.
That's right.
But yeah, I just think if you have this glamorous international actress life anyway, and is Toronto the best place for it?
It's not as glamorous as you can imagine,
right.
But it's fun. Yes, traveling from Jordan to Toronto and Toronto to LA. Toronto is amazing.
Yeah.
It's such a beautiful city. People are so relaxed. Laid back, happy. It's really easy to get from one place to the other. So six and a half months.
I was going to say, what's it like during the winter?
During the winter, it's pretty cold.
Yeah.
It's pretty dark. You rather stay home and run your lines or watch television. Yeah. Right. And
so if you have a cold,
yeah.
Is your voice even deeper still? Is it
no,
possible?
Actually, with cold, it gets better.
Really?
When it's cold, it's less. Uh-huh. Yes, but when it's not, when it's hot, it's...
Okay. Where do you call home? Where do you spend most of your time?
Los Angeles.
Okay.
And thank you so much for making me feel at home.
Aww.
From the bottom of my heart.
Aww.
Los Angeles. Yeah. I love Los Angeles.
Who doesn't love Los Angeles? Season 3 premieres tonight. To catch people, where are we right now?
We're going to pick it up from where we left it off last time. 2 years we kept saying, we are at the brink of a war, we are at the... Guess what? We are officially at war now. Earth, Mars, and Belt.
Mm.
And all the ingredients in a Shakespearean play have led us to the war, after all. But what we are going to do, how we are going to take care of this, I hope the audience will watch it and find out. And it's just incredible.
There is sort of a Shakespearean quality to these things. Isn't it funny, though, when it's in the sci-fi world?
Storytelling,
yeah.
The old method of storytelling, that and also the situation. And sometimes it's so timely.
Yeah.
It sounds so relevant. Like one of my monologues that I was running about private sector and how public servants sometimes are waiting for some bribes from the private sector. Mm. And I loved that monologue. I couldn't wait to go to the set and run it.
Mm.
So it's so timely. Sometimes I wish we were a daily show.
Oh, well, there.
You see how?
Yeah.
Folks in Amazon, in Santa Monica, pay close attention.
So we could film it in the morning, show it in the afternoon.
Season 3 of The Expanse premieres tonight at 9. That's on Sci-Fi. You can catch up on Season 2 on Amazon Prime. If you call my voicemail in about 10 minutes, it will be fully done. Very nice to see you.
Sam,
thank you. Very nice.
Thank you, Sam.